And finally, we will feature our percussion section.
Coming up.
This is German?
Yeah, Santa Claus is German for Christmas tree. I thought it was some kind of soup.
I was chewing on my butt. I don't know, and I woke up screaming. I think it was related to this.
Thank you. Harlan. There it is. Okay, we have just one more tune before we do a big Christmas sing-along. And what we do is we pass this mic around. Actually, I just walk up to people and do the old... just like that. But you're going to be singing, not talking. And you will know the words. But we're going to play one more piece first. But before we do, a few thank yous. First, I'd like to thank Kingston Pickett. He's a grade 8 student. He's at the back of the room. He's responsible for making the lights work here tonight. Thank you, Kingston. Mr. Paul Bonnard is a genius with these projectors. He's making the room look all sparkly and nice, and trains are going by, and snow's falling. No more snow, Paul. We've had enough. I see Mr. Grieve is back there doing something. Thank you, Mr. Grieve, for recording and just showing up. At the front door was Ms. Johnson, who kindly accepted all your donations for the food bank. I see we have a food hamper full over there. Thank you, Ms. Johnson. And I will let you know that you can go home feeling very good about what you've done tonight. We raised, you're a good counter, $726.60. Thank goodness there's no pennies in there. Those are gone. Well, good for you. Give yourselves a round of applause. That is, let's see, I teach numeracy. What is that times three? I don't know. But it's a bit. It's over $2,000. So that's fantastic. And... our admin team came tonight and turned the lights off in the bathroom or on for you. So depending, you know, what you were doing in there, you might have appreciated it. Thank you, Mr. Bartlett and Mrs. Adamson. Thank you very much. And then finally, this is the sad part for all the kids and myself. We have to say goodbye to Miss Mitchell because she has done her job here for the last, oh, it's been a while. Time flies. It just goes by so fast. Since September, she's been here working with all grades, grade 6, 7, 8. She did a wonderful job. I know the kids are going to miss her. She's just a warm, caring person, and she really grew as a teacher. And I wish her all the best and good wishes, good luck in your career. I have a couple of things for you. You might be able to guess what this is. Keep the beat, Miss Mitchell, keep the beat. And I have a card for you. Okay, one more, and then I'm giving this mic to Mrs. Booth, because she is the lead singer of this particular band. Thank you.
the words are Feliz Navidad. Can you say that, please? Feliz Navidad. Then again, Feliz Navidad. And then, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad. Oh, come on, if you were around for the 80s, you sang along with Bon Iver. So you're gonna tonight. Yeah, everyone sing. Indulge me. It's not Christmas until we bust out this album, and Thistlehair the Christmas Bear in my family's Christmas dinner. Do you guys know that one, Thistlehair the Christmas Bear? Well, we might just be a really weird family. Okay.
But if you could stack these chairs in tens, groups of 10, just before you take off out the door, that would really help us out. Thank you so much, and have a wonderful Christmas, everyone. Thank you.